Hurricane Ian made landfall in Florida on Wednesday as a Category 4 storm with sustained winds of 150 miles an hour. The storm ripped roofs off buildings and flooded streets. Tied for the fifth strongest storm to ever strike the U.S. based on its wind speeds alone, Ian caused storm surges of over 9 feet in places like Fort Myers, where downtown buildings and streets were submerged. Over 2.5 million people were without power across the state Thursday morning. Governor Ron DeSantis declared hard-hit Lee County as essentially off the grid. Search and rescue operations are underway as officials begin to assess the damage and try to reach residents stuck in their homes. Ian is now categorized as a tropical storm, but it's expected to regain hurricane strength before making a second landfall in South Carolina on Friday.